It is 12:19, and meteorologist Jason Brewer with us again. Jason, we had a little rain this morning that's pushed out, and now things are shaping up to be a nice day.
Yeah, it's going to be a little warmer today. There's a little more moisture in the air. Can't rule out a stray sprinkle, but nothing that would be measurable. So right now on Doppler 2, we're sweeping here, and you got to really look closely to find any rain at all. And it's a bit basically into East Orange, right around Indian River City, just a few of these little sprinkles, maybe getting down to the ground here along State Road 50. Those are pushing back to the west very slowly. So 77 in Orlando right now, not bad. Cocoa Beach, too. I have 75 at Leesburg and the Villages in Ocala and Daytona Beach as well. We'll be in the upper 70s along most of our coastline, 80, even 81 Orlando to the west around Claremont, 79 for Sanford today. If you're heading out to the Tulsa-UCF game tonight, looking just fine. Partly cloudy, pleasant conditions, low 70s at game time. Now, future scan does show our cool front coming in overnight and into tomorrow morning with a band of clouds along it, maybe a stray shower early in the morning, 4, 5, 6 in the morning, Marion County. Here's 7 a.m. right over toward Flagler, Volusia, possibly across Lake and on into Orange and Seminole for the morning commute. Just a quick shower going by, and then you see how this all weakens through the noon hour as it heads down into Brevard and Osceola County. So this shower activity will be just on the wane, and I think dry, cool air moving in very quickly behind this front for Friday night football tomorrow night. So 7 o'clock to land at Palm Coast will be cooling down, mostly clear in the low to mid-60s, mainland at sea breeze as well. Now, for your Saturday, a cool start in the mid-50s, a breezy afternoon, and you can't rule out a stray sprinkle along the coastline into the upcoming weekend. But the stronger winds developing again, piling up the seas along our coastline, are going to mean rip currents, hazardous seas, all that not calming down anytime soon. So here's your seven-day forecast. We have all the numbers on here for you. 3 o'clock, we're at 80 degrees today, and then by 7, after sunset, sinking down in toward the mid-70s. Now, for Friday, again, that slight chance of rain, mainly the first part of the day here. Only 20% of us get the rain tomorrow. By 6 o'clock, we're in the upper 60s, cooling down to the mid-50s on Friday night. I'm going to mention that brief coastal shower right on into the upcoming weekend into early next week. Temperatures slowly coming up out of the 70s into the low 80s early next week, Jason.